Hey, horses and drivers, on parade now for our special Powder Puff feature. At this time, we have special parade riders leading our post parade of our seven girls in the annual Powder Puff Derby. Once again, today is Harness the Hope Day here at Fraser Downs, presented by the Knight of Hope. Here's your field for our Powder Puff race. Number one, KG Mad Attack. The driver, Emily Leake. Number two is Told Ya Fred. In the seat, Sherry Pascarek. Number three is Intrigued a Little Bit. The driver, Elizabeth Oakham. Number four, K Thanks Bye. The driver, Paula Waterfield. Number five, Have Been Down Before. The driver, Sandra Roberts. Number six, Rich As Promised. At the lines, Margaret White. And the seven, Ronnie Rickles. The driver, Alina McLeod. That's your field of seven for our annual Powder Puff Derby. They'll be heading to the post momentarily. Non-wagering event is this Powder Puff race. It brings together from the pylons out KG Mad Attack with Emily Leake. Told Ya Fred, Sherry Pascarek. Intrigued a Little Bit, Elizabeth Oakham. K Thanks by Paula Waterfield. Been Down Before, Sandra Roberts. Rich As Promised, Margaret White. And Ronnie Rickles, Alina McLeod. Field is into the backstretch for our non-betting Powder Puff race. Gate picks up speed. And they're off and pacing in the annual Powder Puff Derby. And KG Mad Attack from the inside set off for the early advantage. Intrigued a Little Bit in second. Driving up on the outside now has Been Down Before. And deep on the track now as they hit the turn is Ronnie Rickles. But they're on that turn now, and coming away with the lead is Intrigued a Little Bit for Elizabeth Oakham. She leads it by a length and a quarter. KG Mad Attack will pace in second as they pass by us now for the first time. Pretty good clip in the opening quarter in 29 flat. And it is Intrigued a Little Bit showing the way by a length and a half. KG Mad Attack in second. Parked on the outside, Been Down Before. Down on the inside is Told Ya Fred. Followed by Ronnie Rickles, then K Thanks Bye. Long way back is Rich As Promised. As they hit the clubhouse turn, Intrigued a Little Bit, still with the lead, showing the way by a tight length. It is KG Mad Attack pacing in second. Right there in third now comes Told Ya Fred. Length and a half back with a bit of a move on the outside. Here comes Ronnie Rickles for Alina McLeod. Then it's Been Down Before. Back to K Thanks Bye and Rich As Promised. They went through the half in 101 and 3. They're midway on the back stretch now, and the new leader, it's KG Mad Attack, pacing away by 3. Coming on second is Told Ya Fred. Up on the outside is Ronnie Rickles. Faltering a little bit is Intrigued a Little Bit. 3/4, 133 flat. They're midway on that final turn, and KG Mad Attack for Emily Leake leads it by a length and a quarter. Down on the inside is Told Ya Fred, and up on the outside, Ronnie Rickles, as they wheel for home in the Powder Puff race. KG Mad Attack, Emily Leake looking to go back-to-back in Powder Puff wins. It is KG Mad Attack by 2. Late charge from Told Ya Fred, but KG Mad Attack will win it. Told Ya Fred second. Ronnie Rickles will be third, followed by Intrigued a Little Bit. K Thanks Bye. Been Down Before, and Rich As Promised. Now approaching the Fraser Downs Winners Enclosure, the winner of our annual Powder Puff Race. This is number one, KG Mad Attack, with driver Emily Leake. Driver Emily Leake goes back-to-back winning years and winning the Powder Puff Race. Today is the annual Harness the Hope event in our clubhouse. This event raises money for resources and benefits the Canadian Breast Cancer Foundation, BC Yukon Chapter, while also raising awareness about the effects of breast cancer and provides support and encouragement to survivors. In the winner's enclosure to decorate the winner of our annual Powder Puff race will be Bev Mohorich. Bev Mohorich herself, a breast cancer survivor and someone who has been involved here in harness racing in BC for over four decades as an office manager and is now what is Harness Racing BC, working for Standard Bread Canada and also working on the backstretch. Once again, approaching the winner's enclosure, the winner of our annual Powder Puff race on Harness the Hope Day, presented by Knight of Hope, it's the one KG Mad Attack.